Okay.
What's up, man? It's your boy Santana Moss, man. Former wide receiver, watching the Redskins, watching What's Hood TV.
What's up? It's your boy Fidelis Case of Love. This episode, I want to say congrats to the Caps and Commanders for both victories. Caps won their game on Saturday and Commanders won their game yesterday. And so the Caps beat the Columbus Blue Jackets 2-1. And so they scored 2 goals in the first period. So Tom Wilson and Sonny Milano and Charles Lindgren had 34 saves, man. I thought it was going to go to overtime in a way. It was pretty much a nail biter, but still got the victory. So congrats to the Caps. And then on to the Commanders. Beat the New England Patriots in the nail-biting game as well. I thought we were really going to lose this game. Kind of gave a lot of plays. But George Sly with 37-yard field goal gave the Commanders a 13-0 lead, nothing lead in the first quarter. And Brian Robinson with a 9-yard touchdown, second quarter with a 10-0 lead. And it's good when you score early. It really had better chances of winning in a way. And on to the third quarter, Jahan Dotson had a 33-yard touchdown catch, tied the game at 17-17 in the third quarter. And Joey Sly sealed the deal with a field goal. Gave the Commanders the 20-17 victory. So there you have it, man. So it's your boy Fadison. Lisa Man Case Love. Make sure you do it to catch a dollar with the T. So congrats to the Caps and Commanders for getting the victories. All right, this weekend. All right. It's your boy Fadison Case Love. All right, peace. Yeah.
Miss Sandine full blast through center. Sandine on the go, tried to split the defenders. Wilson there to help. His drive. Score! Tom Wilson! Then Kuznetsov, switch the point of attack, Sandin. Jensen, backdoor, wide open, score! Sonny Milano!
Red zone TD percentage.
Second down and 7. Robinson to the end zone. Touchdown. Is with the communication. So Brissett helping signal in the plays. Second down and 10. Here's Howell going deep. Oh! To the end zone. And it's caught. Touchdown, Dotson. What a throw, what a catch. 33 yards from Howell to Dotson.
What a throw. There's Jahan Dotson. He has the speed. He's a first-round pick, and they've been waiting for him to really unload on these defenses. He's going against the safety.